Hi there, this is Ian Martin. I'm outside the ski lodge in the Tania, and as you can see, it started to snow. First snow we've had here in the French Alps for about 10 days, coming on for 2 weeks. Pretty light at the moment, but promising nonetheless. As you can see, conditions are still very good here. You can ski all the way down into resort, and if you want to have a good place for lunch, then try out the ski lodge just behind me. We've got a brand new terrace here, lots of space, undercover as well, so you don't need to worry about the snow. So happy holidays, everyone, and enjoy the snow.